This year, 5th and 6th grade students at the Thomas Cornell Academy in Yonkers participated in the museum's Thinking Through the Arts program virtually. About 60 students and their teachers, who were at school and at home, responded to the vibrant, powerful fabric portraits created by Bisa Butler. Led by KMA docents, students toured the exhibition via Zoom slides. Then we all looked closely at one artwork to develop strategies for response.
Now let's zoom in one more time, Mary Jane.
Oh, look at that.
Now the reason we zoomed in here was to really show Bisa Butler uses fabric, right? And quilt.
Students next selected one of Bisa Butler's artworks that inspired them, and they wrote Pantoum portrait poems.
She is confident and you can see it in her eyes. She did a good job on something like a test. Her parents are proud of her. They like her confidence that you can see in her eyes.
The girl sees people dancing and having fun, so she comes in. Another girl appears. The doors open. Come in, come in. She looked a little shy, but she finally came in.
I see them voting for who they want to be president. I feel joy and justice for every vote.
That's it. Whoa.
Next, led by KMA choreographer Malerka Rodriguez, students responded by creating movement pieces, also virtually via Zoom.
You know, writing and movement, it's all movement, really. You just have to keep it flowing.